Who is your celebrity crush?
I have so many, but I feel really bad that I said Logan Lerman in one interview because now I think he hates me because I think he gets asked that a lot. So I'm no longer going to say that. I'll say like George Clooney, someone that I'll never be able to have. So
love that. Thank you.
I'll be safe.